trombone. Ray Vaughan Williams wrote Floors for Wind Band in 1939 as the opening to the pageant music and the people in the Royal Albert Hall in London. It opens with a simple brass fanfare, then gives way to a lyrical melody before the fanfare returns to end the piece. Here's Vaughan Williams' Floors for Wind Band.
Thank you. 150 marches, most notably Barnum and Bailey's favorite in 1913. Miss Liberty, also one of his famous marches, was written in 1955. In this setting by James Fernigan, leaves out nothing from the original, but provides for modern instrumentation. Here is Miss Liberty.
Thank you. natural lake tucked away between the highlands and lowlands of Scotland. Based on a traditional Scottish melody, Jahad Rawl's arrangement of this classic leads to the lush imagery of the lake. We hope you enjoy Loch Lomond's arranged by Jahad Rawl.
My name is Clark Beasley, and I play the trumpet. The Cave of Fear by Michael Markowski draws its title from the following quote by author Joseph Campbell. The cave you fear to enter holds the treasure you seek. The composer was inspired by Mr. Campbell's discussion of the hero's journey. The series of events and conflicts that arise along a character's path as they fight their way to an ultimate goal. So, as the composer says, for the next 4 minutes, let's take a chance. Let's venture into the dark unknown. Let's fight whatever monsters we find in there. And although we might not always prevail, at least we'll have a story to tell by the end. This is The Cave You Fear by Michael Markowski.
Thank you.